wrestling stuff that we do. We'll do figure eights with two balls and shadow it. We could spend an hour going through that different stuff, but I want to show you guys some other things that we do in straight line attacks. We call this fake sandwich because there's a fake at the beginning and fake at the end. This is something that we gathered from Point Guard College. Again, it's just non-defenders in the drill. They're working on details of catching it in their pocket, faking on the catch, attacking on straight lines. A lot of times we'll have them lined up on a straight line so that they're going and not rounding any of their drives. When they jump stop, they're going to be on balance. Again, we're not jump stopping, falling forward. Jump stopping and having to fake without stepping. So they're constant balance. So when they're doing everything nice and tight, so they're going to fake, they're going to attack. Again, two dribbles, jump stop. And again, you can do sweepovers as well. Deliver a pass after a fake. And the other person is being a greedy receiver. They're waiting for the ball to receive like they would catch and shoot. Then they continue it back the other way. Okay, so as we'll go, we'll add elements. But again, this is just to mimic of catching and shooting in a game. I'm straight line attacking, I'm jump stopping, and I'm delivering passes. Here we go.